Here's the thing, guys. This is something I've learned. People that look constantly and consistently in their past, they always battle depression. People that look constantly far, far ahead and they're always future people, I like to do that, they're constantly crippled with anxiety. So the best way to meet in the middle is to stay present. And when you're setting your goals, keep your goals daily. Whatever the daily goal is, obviously you want to move towards it.